combination of a little bit of the savory with a little bit of rich, dark chocolate stout. She's come up with the perfect breakfast food. Enormous.
The chocolate decadence French toast is more than a knockout punch.
It's literally like having chocolate cake for breakfast. These are unique sweets.
There was something missing to the intense coffee scene in Seattle, and he knew there was a hole he could fill.
Top Pot Donuts is unique in the way we make donuts, all handcrafted and very much in a traditional sense.
When you look at their donuts, you can see because they're little imperfections that make them unique and make them special, like listening to a record instead of a CD.
Automated. Yeah, this doesn't taste the same. You gotta have, like, actual hands on these donuts, you know, making each and every one of them.
Yeah, they're donuts.
These donuts are amazing. They taste like homemade.
Top Pot makes a lot of donuts. A lot of donuts. Like 800 dozen a day. Do the math.
One of their signature donuts is the Feather Bun.
They're gorgeous angel-like. If I was a donut, I would be this donut. It shouts I'm a glamorous girl that's tasty.
They take a big batch of right into oil.
And once they're perfectly fried, they get hand-dipped into a glaze that's been dyed pink. For the feathers, they use sweetened shredded coconut.
The only donut lover flirt with you for good reason. It's